Does anyone know what's happened to Curas1? The last video he made was on July 8th. And in that video, he was talking about having to go to the hospital. It was for something rather serious. And I'd like to know if anyone knows anything about what's happened. If you have any information, please let me know. Thanks.